Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. See if they can.
And the kick-off and the game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. It should be 90 minutes of fabulous football. Line-up for the home side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Touré in central midfield. Eden Hazard starts up with Sergio Aguero. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Kevin De Bruyne. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. And he went, just diverted it away. Silva. Pogba. Sergio Aguero. Silva. Chiellini. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Just before the game, a comparison between David Silva against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, David Silva is so good at interplay, and just using teammates, using them as a wall. They all want to. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he is known for his pace. Not too many quicker.
And here comes the counter-attack. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Pogba. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Jordi Alba. Silva. Modric. Bale. Hazard. Benoit Tremoulinas. He's got his shot off now, and he's put it away.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's put his laces through it from outside the box, and he's been rewarded there with a superb goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Eden Hazard. He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Caceres. Modric. Silva. They're grateful for that. And here's the shot. Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
You just wonder how they've managed to exist side by side, Milan and Inter. But I think the San Siro is one of the reasons when you thought about building your own stadium and leaving this one, you'd have to think again, wouldn't you?
It'd be a wrench, wouldn't it? Because it'd be hard to replicate the atmosphere that this creates, and both sides seem very happy with the arrangement.
Touré. Aguero. Marquisio. Jordi Alba. Eden Hazard. Gareth Bale. When we say it's an athletic game these days, this guy sums it up.
Yeah, one of those a manager would love, because they get a 9 out of 10 most most match days.
Tackled well. Kevin De Bruyne. Eden Hazard. Gone on one possession back with that tackle.
Pogba. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Modric.
Marquisio. Tremolinas! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
Here's Walcott. Modric. And he passes back to the keeper.
Modric. Gareth Bale.
Toure. Intercepted well.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Here's Walcott. One extra minute before the whistle goes. Mario Marquisio. Marquisio.
Half time now. And 2-0 is the score at the break.
And off comes the forward, who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Bale.
Here's Chiellini. Mario Marquisio. Chiellini.
Pogba.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Jordi Alba. Giving the ball away now.
Chance beautifully.
The goal for Bale. And talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
One team really on their game today.
Fouled by Modric.
Jordi Alba.
Modric.
Here is a chance for them.
Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal.
The goal from Royce, and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for Scola.
Coutinho.
Pogba.
Gareth Bale.
Shots on! Bounce back off the post. good positional play, and he's read.
And here's the shot. Super goal.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Very good game, 3-2. And they're passing so well out there. Sergio Aguero. Bale. And he could get away here. Bale! And there it is, the goal!
Well, three goals down. Who would have said this? Now they're back on level terms. It's been an incredible fight back. A goal for Bale. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good. We have free kick against Yaya Toure. Bale. Chiellini. Gareth Bale.
Bale! It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Pogba. Modric. Modric. Excellent passing, great interplay.
It could be a chance, and this is a goal.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Gareth Bale. Modric. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Toure. It's with Toure. Looking for Aguero. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Gareth Bale. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
The understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Griezmann. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Coutinho. And the ball's got away from him. Kisio, Benoit Tremoulinas, that could open them up. Coutinho. Marco Reus. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Bale. Coutinho, Gareth Bale, he's given it and got it back again. Yaya Toure. Gareth Bale. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe.